Hello guys, and welcome back to my YouTube channel Theta Box. So today I will show you how to check your PAN card and Aadhaar card link status. So if you are from India, this is very mandatory one. So you can link your PAN and Aadhaar card before 30th June 2021. So if maybe not run this process, as maybe your PAN card is goes to inactive status after the 30th June 2021. So anyway, let's go to our tutorial. So lots of YouTube videos are available from this same topic, but all the videos are old one, which means that this income tax department updated their new website, and this is that new website. So anyway, if you know your PAN and Aadhaar link status, just click to access this website and then scroll down, and then I get the one link called know about your Aadhaar PAN link status. So just press this section. And they ask for my PAN card as well as Aadhaar card details, so you can put your valid informations. So once you enter the details incorrectly, just press view link Aadhaar status. So finally it shows your PAN is linked to Aadhaar number. So this is the way you can easily know your PAN and Aadhaar card link status. So at same time, if you want to link your card details in freshly, just go back to the one stamp. So here you can press link Aadhaar, and they ask for the details about your Aadhaar card, so you can enter the valid informations. So after you enter the details, and finally you can press link Aadhaar. So if you press that option, maybe they verify your mobile number also by sending the verification code. So you can complete all these steps by one by one. So anyway, overall I complete my tutorial. So for more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel Theta Box, and thanks for watching.